Alright, now I'm back. Let's screw around with some stuff. Okay. Okay. I like that one. That one's pretty cool. Oops. Wait, can I not keep it? Oh, I have to apply it. Oh, I gotta unlock these? What? No way. Night Ops. Shinobi. Well, I guess I'll just, like, play with the colors, I guess. I guess there's nothing much I can do. Am I not allowed to? Okay, I did say something about wanting to upgrade the suit, hopefully. There's gotta be a way to abilities grid or oh wait, there was something. Okay, you can use health packs by replenishing them. Certain enemies may drop health packs when defeated. Here. You can use distant colorways to customize the static. You can customize the appearance of your hero suit after it's been equipped. Gotta be a way to, like, gear. %30 more. I guess let's craft it. Power level 6, equip it. Melee. I don't need to upgrade the batarangs. But let's go and upgrade this as well. Hopefully that'll get me through a little bit. What's this? Increase Batgirl's heavy melee damage by 10%. Ah, I don't have enough. Guess not. Okay. Database. I think I did everything in database. My uncle, as well as CEO of Kane Industries and Military Contracting, Catherine Kate. Alright, I'm just trying to clear all of this stuff out. Oops. Might be just a quick little video of me just clearing everything out here. Okay, what's in the database? Nothing? Oh, there is. I still gotta figure this piece of the puzzle out, is my only issue. I'm still not sure how I do that. Ooh, what you building there, bud? Chaos erupted at Gotham University after a local gang known as the Freaks vandalized. Ooh, I can customize this. Ooh, nice. I think I like that one, but it looks pretty dumb, in my opinion. Up here. Why does this remind me so much of... Is it? No, there's no way. Maybe I'm just going insane. What's this? Nah. I don't need to play the arcade. Looks like I've looked at everything. Basically, only thing I haven't looked at is the board from, I believe. Was the... Yeah, I still gotta get that lead. Oh, nice. So I can just select different characters. Cool. Cool, cool. Don't need to. Because I like my character the way it is. Or, my character who. Bruce never mentioned Langstrom's name to you? Not once. He had a variety of cases he kept from. I need to figure out how to get these modifications for the suit. Because that would help out quite a lot. Alright, just get out here. Okay, I need to go back to the West End. Don't really care where, just need to go. in the same place? I think I am. Hey, it didn't break this time. Okay, could be there, or it could be here and here. I'm going to assume it's there. It's the only place I could think of where I need to go. If not, I'll just keep going back to the buffery and back. It'll just take a whole lot of time, but I think I could get it. Me? Where are these guys at? So I'm right over them. You okay there, bud? Okay. Means only one way. They've been generating in the same spot. I'm right.
Watch the what? Shut! Well, if it ain't that.
Yeah, I don't think this is gonna end up working like I wanted to. Nope. Gosh, I lost a clue and that was what I was needing to do. That was the person. Case files, talons is okay. I need to look at this again. So it goes from the top to the bottom here. Okay, let's give it another chance. If not, I have to get off soon.
Kill Kirk Langstrom. Who
got it?
I don't know who burned the dock. His research was top secret. Even my boss didn't know I was doing work for him. Maybe it was just an accident.
Belfry, no leads on who killed Langstrom.
We have Tali's location. Wouldn't hurt to talk to her while we figure out a new plan. Send me coordinates.
Copy that. Hey.
You'll regret trying to run from me!
Okay, where do I go now? Right, this way. Which is this way. Ah, if I could drive properly. Ooh, horse? Lamborghini, maybe? I have a big feeling this place is going to be full of fleas. Oh, I fell right where I didn't want to. Yep, GCPD.
I'm near Talia's location.
Remember, no matter what she says, do not trust her.
Don't worry, not my first run-in with Talia.
Just be careful.
Talia, I thought you and your league would have packed your bags by now.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
You're the daughter of their leader. Burning his body would have pretty much guaranteed your place at the top.
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Raish's mission.
It doesn't make sense. Why would Raish kill Bruce if he was his successor?
I agree. It was an irrational whim. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
Why bother killing him, then? It's not like he would have been a threat to you. What was it really about?
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
I guess your time in Gotham has finally come to an end.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Leave Bruce out of this. This is between you and me. Now answer my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be